Gymnastic Track Club leading the men's 10K final. Remember, all athletes, you must check in 1 hour before the start of your event. For the closing course, check the schedule. It has been revised because of last night's rain. Make sure you know when your event is scheduled to go off, and you must check in for the closing course 1 hour before the scheduled time. The new schedule, by the way, is posted down on the results board. Make sure you check that so you know exactly when your event is going today. It has changed because of last night's weather, so check the schedule down by the results board.
No, he asked the That's why I said, let's ask Alan.
Jeff Perilla, guard the state.
Come on, Jeff!
Continue to run this field down in the men's 10K final.
Let's go, Jeff!
Vigilator,